So for me, every day is an opening day. I think it's a good vision. Does it inspire you? Anyone? Anyone wants to give feedback? Just to go chacha kar sakte hain. Anyone else wants to share?
That is all about doing the exercise. Vision is all about dreaming. What I would like to be.
Okay.
So that vision is to dream it.
Yeah, you have to dream it. But you have to draft it first. You know, they call, people say you have writer's block. There is one surefire way to get over writer's block is to write whatever comes to mind, you know. So the way to overcome this thing, ki mujhe vision ka dream aayega aur main, you know, mountain pe jaunga Himalaya pe aur 3 din tak dhyan karunga aur ekdam vision mere mind mein aayega, aisa jaruri nahi hai. You can draft something and you can always refine it, revise it, make it better. Does it make sense? Application 6. Anyone else wants to try their vision out? लिखा है किसी और में विजन? नहीं लिखा है? Yes, please.
I would like people to remember me as a good human being.
Okay. Correct. All else apart, his vision is people should remember me as a good human being. Okay. Good. Now the next question is that in alignment with your company's mission and vision? Values का भी आपने ऐसे ही देखा था ना? Is it in alignment? Yes, because it aligns with which value?
Humanity.
Humanity, harmony, those kinds of things, it aligns. So then it is fine. If it's in conflict, then you have competitiveness and harmony. So both don't go together. So that is what you have to ensure. That's the only thing. Are we clear about this?
Yes.
Okay. So then we come to the next one, which is challenge the process. So where have we come so far? Just a quick roadmap. Number one was? And two commitments?
Define
shared values. Shared values. And then?
Set
example or exemplify those shared values. And what did we do to define shared values? First, we identified our own values from the list. Then we asked our teammates to do the same. And then we found what were common values. And then we signed a credo, sort of. Correct?
Yeah.
Yes? Okay. And then for the second thing, to set an example, how did we do it?
Identify those
three things. Yeah. Three things. Your calendar means what will you do? And what have you identified? Some of you have said that I'll take my team outside and do the, you know, whatever else. Number two, what was that? Teen cheezan ne likhi thi na, example set karne ke liye. Confront, critical incidents, those are the teachable moments. And number three, anyone, I have a chocolate for them.
Touch the heart.
Story, yeah, touch the heart, which is close enough. Narrate incidents and stories, which actually did touch the heart. And that was the best everyone did. Na? Kisne kisi ne kisi ki story sunai thi. And then we came to the second one, which was?
Inspired
a shared vision. It is very similar to values. First, you find out your own vision. Second, you ask people to write down their own vision. You check the fit with the company vision. And then you finalize it and you post it somewhere where it motivates you. See, your vision is to become a better human being. So next time when an irate driver, you know, cuts you off, are you going to yell at him or scream at him or curse him? No, because that is not what a good human being does. So they can guide your everyday actions and take you towards your North Star. Vision and values both. Agar long-term vision aapka aapke saamne hai, to short-term temptations nahi aayega. Humne kaha tha ki vision and values is not just feel-good stuff, but it makes real business sense. So that's where it means. So now we come to challenge the process. Can anyone read the challenge the process part? I can give them the microphone. Yes, please.
Every single personal best leadership experience involved change from the usual. All leaders must challenge the process. Be willing to step into the unknown. Always search for opportunity to innovate, learn, grow and improve. But the leader does not have to come up